आई एम रुचिता गुरुवाकर, PhD स्कॉलर फ्रॉम IIT बॉम्बे, वर्किंग इन द डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियरिंग एंड NCPRE, दैट इज नेशनल सेंटर ऑफ फोटोवोल्टाइक रिसर्च एंड एजुकेशन. सो इन दिस वर्क व्हाट वी हैव डन आउटडोर टेम्परेचर कोएफिशिएंट मेजरमेंट यूजिंग NC2 IV ट्रेसर. सो इन दिस वी हैव डेमोन्स्ट्रेटेड टू मेथड्स, मेथड 1 एंड मेथड 2. सो इन मेथड 2 व्हाट वी आर डूइंग, वी आर कीपिंग मॉड्यूल इन अ AC रूम, मीन वी आर ब्रिंगिंग इट आउट and doing continuous IV measurements, high frequency IV measurements, and using those IV measurements we are estimating temperature coefficients. And in method 2 what we have done, we have kept module on the PV array mounted as it is, and we are doing IV measurements for whole day, and IV measurements for the whole day, using them we can do temperature coefficient estimation. So this can be useful if any basically plant owner wants to verify the temperature coefficients given by manufacturer after installing the PV module. This will be helpful. We have compared these methods with indoor methods and we have got good similar accurate values. To conclude, in order to measure temperature coefficients on the field, we can basically cover any particular module with some sheet and then suddenly remove that and do continuous IV measurements. And using those IV measurements, we can estimate temperature coefficient. Thank you.